still a child. A scared, angry little boy with the power of God at his fingertips. I am almost certain now that he killed his mother. Strangled her in a fit of rage. How long before he turns that rage towards us?
This is impossible.
Just look for a combination code, like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but he wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find. Could be jewelry and stuff inside.
Staff wouldn't even know about the safe. They never come up here. That being said, if I was the doc, keep the code downstairs in my office, bedroom.
On his phone?
Yeah, well, DeSantis says try, okay? So, just try.
Huh. Yeah, I thought it was a good idea, too. All right, where haven't we looked?
Quiet and sleepy.
Relax, relax. Take a deep breath and tell me what happened.
There's a homicidal maniac on the rampage.
Any description on possible suspect?
He must have been in his early 40s, around 6 feet. Looked very threatening. It's like I've seen him before.
Yeah, he reminded me of that private investigator guy.
Young man, all sorts of trouble.
He's over there!
Hey! There's a cozy prison cell.
What the hell?
What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Someone help me, please! It's out of control!
Oh, there you are! We've got trouble!
Command! I think we got trouble. We find who's behind this. Clear here. All clear.
Anybody there?
What?
I just found something.
What is that doing here?
Huh? You?
Mr. Bodyguard.
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so, I'm outside of the Caruso now, enjoying a coffee with some time. Lovely town.
Mr. Bodyguard.
Alright.
Waiter.
No, adesso adesso che fai movimento, fai movimento. Comunque, noi andiamo in sala.
Oh, really? I'm in a lot of pain actually. That's inconvenient. Oh boy!
Give it to me straight. 10%, 15%?
Figures.
What the hell?
So, what should we do later?
I don't know. Go to the beach?
You just want to go to St.
We need water on table 16.
Oh, okay. That's okay.